Thank you so much for joining me. This is Game Edge. We are back in the forest. So this is the second episode of Alpha version 0.39. So I don't know. Are you guys happy? Are you? Anyways, I should know a little more for next episode because I do record two in a row. I do like having it fresh and continuous. And that's how I just like to record. So that's the way it goes. Yeah, I actually just repaired a bit of this here. I was trying to figure out how to make this work. And to get this fire going. And it's the best I can do. I tried the bonfire, but it overlapped. Anyways, I went through a whole different process. I actually built it onto the side, looking if it would actually work or not. It did not work. So therefore, let's move forward. We're not going to be building there. We're not going to do it. Did you hear something? No. I was almost positive I heard something. Did I lose my blue rock? No. Why is he hugging the wrong color? Strange dude. He likes the rocks. Yes, he does. All right, so how many rocks I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's good. And I'll break one of these up here. And we also need to make some defenses and some other things to get completed. I think I'd like to build another wall across here and maybe get rid of the cabin. But first, I have to make sure the inside is done and ready to go. So we'll just move this up here, like so. To have some rocks so we can... Yeah, 1 second, brother. I'll be right there. And I have that at least completed here so we can actually get this done. Yeah, I'm not going to carry that going out to fight this guy. Where are you? Oh, you guys are actually coming in for a real fight? Jesus. 1 second. I can't get over my own gates, goddammit. Okay, come here. Someone hit this friggin' thing. I love seeing this happen. Oh, damn it! That didn't work as well as I thought it would. Alright, well. It works sometimes. Oh, the hungry ones. Don't get near my gates. Oh, one guy hit. Alright, well, that's good. Oh, he's climbing the friggin' tree. Stand there, stand there, stand there. Oh, she gets clocked. Yeah, baby. You're the one I love now. Yeah, that might need to be fixed. She got impaled from the other side. That doesn't seem to work too well. Anyways, we'll grab the bodies over here. Again, a lot of people were asking about the log sleds and how I'm dumping the bodies in. I'll do it really quick to show you guys one more time. You can do this. Anyways, you can do this if you want to. You look down at the sled itself. Look down, you see it says C? Just drop it here. The mistake that people are making is they're dropping it... Oh, maybe they fixed that. I think they might have fixed that. Because I used to be able to drop it right next to it, and now it looks like the C is really clear and it's actually letting us drop the bodies in there. So press C and drop the bodies, press E to pick it up, and that's as easy as it goes. You can actually carry up to 3 bodies in there, so handy as hell. I'm telling you right now, it is handy as hell. I thought I saw more mutants. We'll take off her Babelicious Cannibal and move her right over here. Babelicious. Yeah. Not even if it was the last one on Earth. All right. Oh, yeah. There's another one here. I'll reset this. I love to say they're stupid enough to hit these things, but I've hit them a lot. So I'm not going to tell her, you know, call them stupid. Oh. Wow, did you make them, like, ultra weak, or was he already injured? Please tell me he was already injured. Please tell me that was what it was. Okay, let's take the aloe to make sure we don't get infected. And again, infection, if you want to know how to get to it, you open up your main index here, and you go to stats, and you'll see a little plus sign here, or on strength here, plus. So you'll see a plus sign over here. See our sanity is 7. But if you'll see a red plus, that's not good. It's not going up. It's actually going down. Our weight, they said they fixed that. I'm eating pretty decently. Meat and other things. Berries. I haven't built a garden yet, so once I get the berries going... How many seeds do I have now? 37. Should be okay. Cornflower seeds, not so much. And aloe seeds, I have... I think that's 423 of them, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know. Holy crap. Did you bring the whole neighborhood? These guys should be hilarious. I wonder if they'll all gang up. Oh, that's Torchy Boy. 1 second. Watch out for him. Okay, I have to go after him. He's smart. He's a little bit smarter than I thought he'd be. I'm hugging his side. Come on. Really? Like, all of you ran away? Not even one effigy. Yeah, your friends left you behind. Wow, I hope they didn't go and get reinforcement. I should have probably killed them all. Hear him with trying to get that wrecking ball on him. Oh, well. It's okay. So be it. Nothing we can't handle, right? Nothing we cannot handle. We can handle it. We can take them all out. Make sure, make sure that's filled before I actually bring it. Be a pretty good idea. And fill yourself up at 5. I just like to keep it as much as possible. You know, we want to bring in what we can into the actual, when we're starting to make, you know, repairs and stuff, fixing up and building. So let's grab my 5 here. I usually do. And there we go. I actually put some more stone over here over the night period because I didn't want to bore you guys with pure darkness. Again, it's been quite a few episodes, so I've been trying to make it a little bit easier for you guys. I'm shaking it now because it's glitchy around this area. So if you guys are wondering what the hell I'm doing, that's what I'm doing. You see, I like that. One log's like going out the other way and one going out this way. So that way we're nice. Oops. There we go. So this should be completed. There we go. Your fireplace. I'll make a little bench over here. Let's finish up this little rail. That's good. And do I have any more here? Do I have to do that? I did that last time. Okay, good. And they have rocks up there to do. Okay. In hindsight, I should have not built this wall just yet. I should have waited. It's my mistake. No, it's not the end of the world. It's not the end of the world. We will have to deal with it. I didn't really think about it when I was doing it. I make mistakes too. I guess I could destroy, but I don't know what the factors are of everything else destroying with it. I don't know if it's just one wall or not. So I'm not willing to risk it right now. It's pretty good. It's actually going pretty good. Only thing is we still have a lot of levels to do. So again, the rocks are a night. I'm pretty much gathering as much as I can when possible. And I'm actually putting them in that rock bin. So pretty much running around, blah, 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 blah. And doing what I can here. I could do these from underneath. Excellent. Excellent. There we go. Over you go. Perfect. And we have 550 rocks left to do. I'm pretty sure it's because that gate here, when I put those out, pretty sure that's all the rocks that are missing from there. It's good. We're doing some. We're making movement. We're making some progress here. We're doing good. It's not easy and it's not a fast build, guys. What we're doing here for sure. Rocks are a pain in the arse. You see what I'm seeing? Rocks are everywhere. They are. When you say one rock at a time built, that's what it is. All right, cool. So let's drop these here. I'll just hit the. Make sure this is actually. Ooh, how you doing, brother? Oh, gross. Get rid of that. And then we're going to start doing a little bit of placing inside the base, too. I'll bring these over here. Hopefully, I can actually remember to burn these guys for once and actually get the bones out of them. But we're not going to do that right away. Okay, I'll bring 5 more rocks. This is still launched. It's ready to go. It's ready to go. Good. Might build a couple more of those. Again, not very good for me, but it works. I keep on seeming to getting them, well, hitting them and, you know, getting messed up a little bit, so it's okay. That's okay. All right, so we need to divide these rooms here. I want to divide this room over here, but I want to leave a little notch between both right about here. So I'm going to get right near the window, but leave a little bit of a leeway, so like this. See how this door here? It's almost like a two boards. Two board distance. Can we do that without hitting the window? Shut up for a second. Two board distance. Yeah, right here. So if I bring this down here, I'll bring the wall all the way across over here. Oh, I got to take care of these guys. I'm sorry. I'll be right back. I swear to God, you bear brought a lot of people for me to come out of here. Did you walk right past that? There we go. Thank you. Okay. Let's drop him here. Okay, did you see that? We just saw it. She got spiked from the wrong side. Devs, spiked from the wrong side. Not good. That's awkward as shit. Not horrible. I mean, good for me. But not good for us. I mean, the game itself, that's just kind of odd. All right, let's go back in here. Again, if we're walking and we see a rock, pick it up. I probably missed a couple over there, but I should have followed my own thing. It's okay. Let's drop it in there. Oh, screw it. For now, we're just going to leave that. They're obviously going to be running about, and we're going to have to deal with some. Until they attack our building or something, we'll just let it go. So I'm thinking 2. Oh. Hopefully that's straight. Should be straight. I'm going to 2. Follow that line here. Follow. My eyes. Shit. I lost it. Where is it? Oh, yeah. There it is. Man, that's leaving a hell of a gap. Why would that intertwine itself? Is this one touching at all? Ooh. Tell you, it's not easy sometimes. It's just not easy. Okay, let's do 2 again. I'm just going to make sure it's the 2. I'll hug the wall this time. Okay, that one's right in the freaking wall. I can see it. What's up with that? Sorry guys, I'm a little quiet. I get a little frustrated when I see this shit. Look at that. Only way it's going to work is if I pull it up further than that. Look at that, how far that is. I don't know if you can see, but that's pretty freaking far. Oh, now it's working. And I have to make sure it's straight now. It's driving nuts. So I might not be able to do 2. Maybe that's what it is. Yeah, you know what? I think I just skipped the 2 part, and we'll do a 1. Maybe a little bit less than the 1. How about that on this sliver here? That should actually work right in there, no any problem. Let's follow it. Follow that line of the boards. There we go. Right in. Go into the hole. That looks good to me. And we will make the door on this side. There we go. Perfect. And we'll leave that closed on that side. That'll be perfect. All right, we have lots of wood. Lots of wood. Can I do it from here? That'd be so nice. Yes, I can. Oh, I love when I can do that. We deserve a little bit easy builds. Wow, that went up really quick. Is that a gap in the middle or what? Peekaboo. We're not doing anything naughty in that room. Boom, boom. Out goes the lights, baby. There we go. God, that was quick. I like that. That's nice. All right, now we can actually put our bed down in here, finally. Why are we doing this first floor? Because why not? At this point, we could actually put storage and stuff. I wanted to put the bedroom on top, to tell you the truth. But at this point, with the security and everything else, I think that we can actually put it against a wall or something, protecting ourselves pretty nicely and building a very nice room in here. But again, villagers can come around and kill us. But hey, that's what security is for. Let's put our bed here. We had the top floor bedrooms all the time. Sorry about that. I want something a little different this time. We can do a kitchen here, though. This would be a kick-ass friggin' kitchen. Can we make room for the bedroom over there? This would be kind of narrow. We might have to make a second floor bedroom. Because I think a kitchen in here would look friggin' awesome. Because the double windows here across make a nice large counter with sink. Yeah, I think that would look pretty cool. Where is this thing? There. It's a little bit over-gapped. I'm going to show you guys how to do a sink if you guys never saw it in Fortega. There we go. How far can I go? Right on the line. Okay. I want it to be suctioned to each other. You see that gap right there? That's not going to work. All right, let's try this one more time. Holy crap, wait a second. There's gaps everywhere. Holy shit, what did I just do? Oh my god. I just wrapped the whole building up with freaking... That's gonna happen, guys, when you play with rocks and you make a mistake. Now I need like 800 rocks. The whole building just got intertwined with freaking rocks. Uncanny. One second here. Let's just get this done really quick, make sure we're not keeping any. Part of mistakes are going to happen, guys. This is it. I mean, I was talking to you about it before. These are kind of things that are going to happen. I don't hear any mutants out there, so I'm not worried about it too much. He's in the trees right now. I think one died already. One's over there. He's checking out our house, man. He's kind of impressed by it. That's what it is. Okay, that's good. We took care of that. I just want to see from the outside. That's going to happen. That's going to happen. That's going to happen. I mean, it hasn't happened yet, but I knew it was going to happen sooner or later. Playing with these rocks, man, it can mess you up pretty bad. Instead, even you don't realize you actually made a gap on the outside. Okay, they're actually getting violent. Yes? Wow, he's going up that freaking tree. What an asswipe. Yeah, it's too bad the trees didn't come back. I was realizing, the trees did not come back. All right, let's take care of this. Why am I not worried? Because he's not hitting our building. We've earned our keep here to be a little quiet for a couple. I'm going to go kill. You know very well I take care of these guys. I clean up our messes. I'm thinking maybe the kitchen's... Yeah, no, because I need that wall for other things. Let's do this again. This time, we'll just do it from this angle. This way I can see what the hell I'm doing. Yeah, I remember I did the last one. I had to do it off camera, not mistaken, because it took me too long to do. But I know a lot of you were out there like, why don't you just show us what the hell you did? So I'm showing you. Minus the mistake I just made, okay? Minus. Okay, let's bring this up here. That's too far out. It's going to give me one too many. And that was one too little. Can I put those two there? I think so. Too far. God damn it. There we go. So you go the contrary way. If you get stuck like that, just go to the left and it'll intertwine itself with the other rocks. It actually makes some nice little extra, so sometimes it looks really nice. Okay, there. And that's the last one I'm putting in, guys. Last one. Of course, I'm stuck on something. Looks good. Yeah, looks good to me. Okay, and then the key to this is before you start putting rocks in it, you just need to do this one more thing. And this will give you a kitchen sink. And with this, I just came up with it one day and it worked out ever since then. I don't see anybody else do it, but hey, obviously they don't like my kitchen sink. I thought somebody would at least take it and use it for themselves. But yeah, I love it. I think it looks really cool. If I refine it, show you guys. Ooh, scary. I keep on passing it. Water collector. There we go. This is quite a seasons ago, but it's okay. I like to keep that looking like that flush. Looks center, you guys. Just a little more to the right. I think we gotta make a double sink, one in front of each window. I'll extend this out afterwards. Maybe off camera will be a lot easier. Yeah, it'll make a double sink. We need turtle shells? We need turtle shells! Yay, we get to go back to the beach and get some turtle shells. We haven't been to the beach in a while. Rocks, rocks, rocks. Big friggin' Marn. Let's keep on adding more rocks to do, brother. Yes, I know. Yes, I know. That's the way it goes. They've got tired of us. They left. So this is good news. Obviously, aggression extremely low now. When they say they turn out pale mutants, I guess pale mutants run the show around here, and it gets everybody else nice and quiet. So I have not seen them go absolutely bonkers. They've obviously killed themselves. Thank you. I do need your bones. I'm so sorry, brother. And we are going to need to go... Oops, I thought it was a rock. And we are going to need to go to the beach and get some more stuff here. We're also extremely hungry and thirsty. Water. And then we're going to do a little aloe to make sure we're okay. And then we're going to wrap this up in here. And let's light this up. Light him up, baby. Light him up. So we'll have to go to the beach. Oh my god, I've been well. We'll have to go visit Fort Solitude before we finish the sink. There we go. Let's catch everything on fire. Make sure everything's nice and prim and proper. You'll see if they're toast or not. Definitely a lot better sounds than it used to be. It used to annoy me so much when it was over crisp. What they did is they looped a whole bunch of sounds together in Fortega when it first came out, so the sounds were just a little awful, but now they're just perfect. Not too bad, so it's good. We're also going to add lights and stuff. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay. Like I was saying, while you're waiting for that, you'll hear a pop. Anyways, stay pretty close. It'll be fine. Is that his lantern? You can cook him on here, too, if you want to. It's a portable barbecue. See? You got a portable Barbie. Let's bring him over here. You can do it with three of them in there. Sometimes it does glitch out the barbecue like that. That's okay. See, if I'm not too close, you'll lose the skulls. Just light this up here. Yes? Wow, did you just jump over your friend? That was not cool. How many cloth do I have? 178. Yeah, we're okay. Come here, brother. Come on. All right. Nobody wants to get cooked up here anymore. I'll make some armor off camera, maybe. I'm not really worried about that right now. This guy's really annoying me. Oh, wow. That lightning just freaked the shit out of me. Did you see that? Oh, my God. I don't know if it says much because I have to actually light up the... Oh. I think you'd be running by now. Sorry, guy. You must go. Yeah, that's good. He's dead. All right, so next episode, we're going to try to build a little more. I still like to get a little more done. We'll get that finished up, and then we'll also try to make sure we get most of the stuff completed. I think we have a couple of people fight left before end this episode, of course. They'd like to disturb us. Come here, sweetheart. She walked around it, dude. Oh, she got nailed after the second one. That was a weird sound, wasn't it? Was there still one alive here? Or did she finally die? She died. Oh, there he is. Oh, bonus footage. Stay away from my rock walls. I just don't want to damage them. There we go. Cool. All right, now we're going to leave the episode. So don't forget, guys, if you like this episode or you like this series, don't forget to hit the like button. It's always appreciated. And I would very much appreciate it because it helps me get seen a little further. It helps the community grow. So, again, I really appreciate any kind of help you guys have. This is the edge for Game Edge. Hold on a second. They're all running away. Okay, cool. They're running. I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Woohoo! Taking you out, brother. They left you all behind. Say goodnight. Say goodnight. Oh, shit! Oh, my God. Super bonus footage. Well, I'm happy whoever stayed behind to watch the whole thing got to see us. I'm gonna demolish you. The babies are out. The babies are out. The babies are out. Oh, God. All right, guys, that's it. I'm going to bed. This is the Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.